Now that was the hard part.
Hold on, Elliott.